Hey guys, High Five here. You see, I got the drone up during the day, about a 20 mile an hour wind with some gusts. It was really jerking it around. It scared me a little bit. I got it up to about 130 feet. As you can see across the town of Sevenita here in Aruba. And you check out the ridgeline of the hills there across the national park. They're off in the distance. But you can see a lot of the houses here in Sevenita. Not too bad, but I didn't get it up too long there. Flown around a little bit. And it'll get it back down. That wind's something else there. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. We will catch you in the next video. See ya.